If you are getting started with robotics, one of the first projects that beginners make includes a line follower. It is a special toy car with property to run along a line which normally is black in color and in contrast with background. Let's get started. We can divide line follower in four major blocks: IR photodiode sensor, motor driver, Arduino nano slash code, and toy car chassis, which is made up of acrylic sheet, plastic wheels and 6-volt DC motors. Let's look at these blocks one by one. Job of IR photodiode sensor in line follower is to detect if it has a black line underneath it. IR light emitted from IR LED bounces back from surface underneath to be captured by photodiode. Current through photodiode is proportional to photons it receives, and physics says that black color absorbs IR radiation. Hence, if we have black line under a photodiode, it receives less photons, resulting in lesser current, compared to if it had reflective color like white underneath it. We will use this circuit to convert photodiode's current signal into digital voltage signal that Arduino can read using digital read command. On breadboard is poor replica of this circuit. Photodiode's current is passed through a 10 kΩ resistor to create proportional voltage drop. Let's call it V photo. If there is white surface underneath, photodiode's current goes up, and hence V photo. On the other hand, for black surface, both decreases. V photo is connected to non-inverting terminal of LM741 op-amp. In this configuration, if voltage at non-inverting terminal is greater than voltage at inverting terminal, op-amp's output is set to high and low for other way around. We carefully set voltage at inverting pin to be in between voltage reading for white and black colors using a potentiometer. On doing so, this circuit's output is high for white and low for black color, which is perfect for Arduino to read up. Only one IR photodiode sensor is not enough for creating a line follower, because if we had only one IR photodiode sensor, we won't know the direction of exit of follower to compensate for using motors. Hence, I bought this sensor module containing 6 IR photodiode sensors, 3 clusters in a set of 2. If center cluster reads black and other 2 read white, we can keep going forward. If left cluster reads black, we need to turn follower towards left to keep it on track, and same applies for right cluster. To move follower, I am using 2 6-volt DC motors, which are controlled using L293D motor driver. If motor is connected as shown on left, setting enable and 1A pin to high along with 2A pin to low moves motor in one direction. To move it in other direction, we need to exchange state of 2A and 1A pins. We don't need bidirectional movement as follower always move forward. To turn left, we disable left motor while motor on right is kept running, and vice versa. 5-volt Arduino Nano running at 16 MHz decides whether follower needs to turn left or right. Decisions are made by looking at IR photodiode sensor array readings. Let's look at Arduino code, which is pretty straightforward. Initially, we declare 6 sensor and 4 motor pins. In setup, we set motor pins to output as default mode is input. In loop, first we read all sensor pins. Following that is a chain of if-else statements that decide the movement of follower. Some statements let follower to move forward, some stops it, and some allows it to go either left or right. Finally, everything was put together according to this schematic. As always, link to GitHub repository containing code and schematic is in the description. So there we have it guys, a line following toy car. If you like this video, please don't forget to like, share and subscribe. I will see you soon with another video. Till then, make a line follower.